So in today's video I try to create this makeup look. So if you want to know how I created, then do watch the video completely, guys. And if you're new here, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Yeah, if you like the look, then like button pe press kar dena, guys. So yeah, without any further ado, let's start the video. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'm gonna start doing my eye makeup first and then I'll do my rest of the makeup. So to start with, I'm applying Lakme Invisible Finish foundation in the shade number 5, and then I applied a concealer which was from Maybelline Fit Me range. I also applied a compact powder which was also from Maybelline Fit Me so that my concealer doesn't crease. And now I'm applying eyeshadow on my crease area. I'm using these two brown eyeshadow, I'm mixing them, and then I'm applying on my crease area. I'm using the fluffy brush to do that, and then I'm applying a blue metallic eyeshadow on my eyelids. I'm using the small tip brush to apply the eyeshadow, and then I'm applying a bit darker blue eyeshadow and above my light blue eyeshadow. You can see my eyes. I've also applied a golden color eyeshadow on my outer corner of my eyes, and now I curl my eyelashes using Vega Curler, and I'm using Lakme Iconic mascara in the shade black. And I also applied false eyelashes. I use Lakme Iconic eyeliner, and I've started doing my base makeup now. For base makeup, I applied Lakme Invisible Finish foundation in the shade number 5, and then I'm using Maybelline Fit Me compact powder in the shade 330. Now I'm filling my eyebrows. I'm using a black eyeshadow to fill in the eyebrow. Now I've taken an angular brush to do the outline of my eyebrow, and then I'll fill in inside. You can see slowly, you just have to run your hands and draw the outline of your eyebrow so that it will look very good. Since I used a black eyeshadow, I think it is looking a bit dark, so I'm using a wet wipes to clean the excess, and then I'm using this pulley brush to brush out my eyebrows, guys. I'm applying a white kajal from Swiss Beauty. I'm doing my under eye, and on my outer under eye I'm using a Maybelline black kajal, and I'm using a brush to give a smudgy look. And now I'll apply a blue eyeshadow in my under eye. I'm using the same eyeshadow which I applied before. I'm using this small brush to apply that. And now I'm applying a highlighter on my inner corner of my eyes so that my eyes will look a bit big in size. So now I'm applying a coral pink blush, which is I'm using my fingers to blend out the brush, and then I applied highlighter which was in yellow tone. I'm applying Swiss Beauty lipstick which is in shade number 224. It's from its retro collection. I'm applying two lipstick today, and now I'm applying Huda Beauty soft pink lipstick. I'm using two lipstick because my lips are a bit dark. So this completes my look, guys. I hope you like it. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Pallavi. So today I created this traditional look which is all about a blue eyeshadow, a shimmery blue eyeshadow with a soft pink lipstick. So let me know in the comment section, did you like the look or not? And if you like the look, then don't forget to press on the like button. Like kar dena guys, and also subscribe kar lo agar aap mere channel pe new ho, because I keep posting makeup related videos. So I try to create as many looks as possible. So if you are someone who love watching makeup videos, then you should definitely subscribe to my channel. Also you can follow me on my social media handle. Links are given down in the description box. I'm there in Facebook and in Instagram, so all links are given down in the description box, so make sure to follow me up there. And yeah, thank you so much guys for watching today's video. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, keep watching, keep loving. Thank you so much guys. Bye.